Well, Kirk, congratulations. What are your plans when you get in office?
Keep things civil and get our handle on our finance. We got to get our spending under control.
We're looking forward to your term in office, and we want to make you many congratulations, Kirk.
Thank you so much. It was a lot of work, but it was all worthwhile, and I got to thank all the hundreds of people that helped me.
God bless.
Thank you.